With the KMS Farmers Market. Due to the possibility of snow on Wednesday, December 16th, we are going to postpone our farmers market until Tuesday, December 22nd, beginning at 4 p.m. We hope to see you there.
Good morning. Welcome to KTV. I'm Kalina. Today is Tuesday, December 22nd, 2020. It is National Cookie Exchange Day. It is a day to please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention sixth graders, we are going to have a sixth grade book club which is led by students. The virtual informational meeting will take place on Wednesday, January 13th, 2021 at 2:30. The book that we have chosen to discuss is Refugee by Alan Gratz. The link to the meeting can be found on Canvas. You can also email Miss Laverty for the link. We are looking forward to this activity. Here's Mackenzie's with today's random fact.
4 babies are born every second. That's approximately 250 births each minute, 15,000 each hour, and 360,000 each day. Now, see the random fact, now back to you.
Thank you, and now for today's joke of the day.
What does Santa use to wash his hands? Hand sanitizer. Now, see the joke of the day, now back to you.
Thank you. Here are today's Clinger birthdays. Thank you. And now, for the whole KTV News crew, I'm Kalina. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.